Sorry. Yeah.
He's been injured for 8 weeks and he hadn't even bothered to.